Congratulations, man. That was beautiful.
You are the man.
You.
I gotta tell you, I didn't think you could do it, but man.
You're a stud.
What a stud. No kidding. What a stud.
Yeah. You shake him, like, you know what I'm saying?
Like what?
Yeah, like
that. I gotta hand it to you, pal.
I didn't think you had it in you, but I'm proud of you. You did it like a man.
What's wrong, man? We're officially brothers now.
Going someplace, Marty?
Leave her alone, Todd. Leave her alone!
Calm down, man. Calm down.
Okay.
Children in this nursery? Yeah. I want to go home and your Porsche is blocking my hunk of junk.
My keys are in my jacket upstairs. I'll go get them.
Not so high and mighty now, are you, Miss Saybrooke? Gotta hand it to you, Marty. You sure know how to party.
I thought you wanted to catch some Z's.
Leave me alone, Kevin. All right, I'm fine now.
Powell, you're green, all right?
I just drank too much. I'll walk it off.
Todd and Zack as wasted as you are?
I don't know.
You know, Zack gets in his car in the condition he's... Where are they, anyway? Todd and Zack are in my... What are they doing in my room? Isn't Marty still in there?
I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Todd, Zack. What's up? I don't know. You tell me.
You know, I think we should get Powell here home. I think he's looking a little green around the edges.
All right. You guys are hammered. What's, you guys doing in my room anyway?
We were looking for Marty. We wanted to play a few rounds of my favorite drinking game. We heard she had a silver shot glass, so...
That's why you guys were in my room.
Yeah. Yo, guys. Step up just a little bit. Say, cheeseburger.
Yeah, we thought maybe Marty would want to play submarine with us.
Yeah, but she was way ahead of us. He's already passed out.
Marty?
Marty, you still in there? I just came up here to get my keys, all right? I need my jacket. Stay here and sleep it off for a little while, all right? Check back on you later.
Believe her. This is Marty. Marty the party girl, remember?